weighing at 290.
Oh, it absolutely is. And the interesting thing, there's history brand, one of one apiece. I spoke to Reed earlier, and he said,
let's say,
oh, wow, what a punch. And Reed says, is that all you got?
Big boy.
Thorne trash talking, doing it to knock Reed off his feet.
Thorne struggling to stay on his feet.
Here by Bronson Reed. Wow, what a drop kick by Shane Thorne. Shot at while we know that Bronson Reed does have the speed advantage, and we saw that. Vole Nelson. Oh, back first.
NXT.
Going up top.
Yeah, going up top, looking for that. Suna held him into that ladder match to take over 30. And
think about the way the field is playing out right now for this five-man. Bronson Reed, pretty big big competition.
Of course, two underdogs who advanced. Whoa. And Shane Thorne landing on his feet. He's holding on to back, and wow, running senton. North American ladder match, shining cover here by Thorne. Bronson Reed, momentum almost came to
him. Thorne, the impact from the to grab a submission hold around the thick boy.
In trouble, and there's the power, the military press. And wow, what a the life out of Shane Thorne, and yet Thorne fighting.
This kind of stuff with a ladder involved 2 weeks from Saturday.
To stay in this matchup, looking really upset, Bronson Reed.
Bronson Reed, King Spirit.
Now they are just clubbing each other.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and that close to come. And there's the death bat on the top. And the tsunami. And that's the victory.
Wow. Reed picking up momentum on his